good morning. I pray mostly that people's hearts get changed today.
The race is a great cause. We don't do much advertising either.
So we're real excited this year to be working with Better Weight Ministries again. They've been a benefactor of the race for the last 3 years. We're equally excited to have added the Stowe Center and Thirst Relief International, and I really feel like God's going to use this race to help them expand God's kingdom through their different efforts.
Better Way Ministries is an organization housed in the Short North District of Columbus that provides strong physical assistance with a spiritual emphasis to the poor, the homeless, the working poor of the Short North District there.
We also operate the Stowe Center. So the Stowe Center, for example, last year we served 91,000 meals to people. That's a soup kitchen and a food pantry. We have the only free dental clinic in Columbus. Here we have 11 dentists that volunteer their time. Have an eye clinic, have 4 eye doctors volunteer their time. We have Christian Women's Job Corps, which helps inner city ladies get out of a minimum wage job. Nationwide Children's Hospital meets there, signs kids up for free medical care at the center. Yeah, the whole goal of everything we do is to reach people with the gospel. And all of the ministries that we have are planned to help people engage with the gospel of Jesus Christ.
Thirst Relief is a water development organization. We've been in existence since 2005, and what we do is we take clean drinking water to those in need worldwide. The beauty of an event like Race for the Soul for Thirst Relief is we kind of, our mantra is $5 saves a life, okay? For Thirst Relief, it costs us less than $5 per person to provide a long-term sustainable supply of safe, clean drinking water per person. A race registration fee of $30 to $35 can provide clean drinking water to folks. Collectively, the more people you get involved, each person providing that maybe $5 each per person that it takes, that adds up, and we're able to impact a lot of people. When you just walk that 1 mile, literally, you provided clean drinking water for 2 people. And we hope that motivates people and keeps them coming back.
Hey, I'm Dean Phillips from Life Point Church. It's a privilege for our church to be able to bless others. That's really our vision behind this event, is to be able to bless others. We're blessing people around the world and here in our local community. We need to do this every year. We need to broaden our vision for it and invite everybody that we can. Not to do anything for Life Point, but to try and find a way to bless others.
It's just so exciting to see so many people here and see God working in the lives of people that come, and how God's really blessed this event and blessed people that come and are a part of it. And I'm really excited about the future.
All right.
Chick-fil-A.
I'm taking the shuttle. We're going to be running.
I'm going to stick around and see if there's any left, because I don't have a second one.
I am Dan Negley with Breakaway Cycling in Delaware, Ohio. Mm-hmm. I saw that some of the beneficiaries were ministries I was familiar with and wanted to partner with.